I've been performing a large illusion program for almost 30 years now for a lot of different audiences in North America, South America, in Europe, and Asia. And in all those places that I perform, there are several tricks that I won't leave out. The one trick that I do in almost any situation is Al Coran's ring flight. Now that's normally done as a close-up trick, but I've been performing it on stage for almost 30 years now, and the reaction is very, very strong. I do it in my stand-up show, but I also do it in our large illusion program as a transition trick between large illusions. And it gives the audience an opportunity to get to know me, to see that I'm a fun guy, and to interact with a volunteer on stage in a very good way that sets a tone for the rest of the show. And I've done this hundreds and hundreds of more than 1,000 times in performance, and it never ceases to get a powerful, powerful response from the audience.